What the hell was that back there?
Do you ever think about another life? A life outside the Dominion, while we were dancing? You wanted that freedom too.
Did they come first?
Protecting Lyssa is my job. My only role here is to ensure that nothing happens to her.
If Lyssa is to be queen, her safety is the most important thing to this Dominion.
Who's head command?
I am.
My only role here is to ensure that nothing happens to her. I shouldn't have let this happen.
I want to protect my best friend.
I'm supposed to prevent her from getting into danger.
Freedom scares me to death, Roy. Oh, it did. Until
you. Of course I want to put you first, but I can't.
Why?
There can be no hesitation.
Of course not.
My mind should have been on her.
It was just a moment. We hesitated for one tiny moment.
There's no room for divided loyalties in this world, Rose. I have to follow orders.
I don't.
There can never be a question of you or them. Me or your charge. I know you're hurting.
I'll go to run.
Fuck's sake, Rose.
Do your duty. Be the good soldier.
Yours won't help, Rose. But you can't. Never hesitate.
You don't want to talk to me anymore?
I'm supposed to prevent her from getting into danger. My mind should have been on her.
But you felt it. Right?
Instead of what?
Guardian Tana died doing her duty in a Strigoi attack. You. And whether or not you were safe, every second of it. But never again.